always wanted to go to Mexico because I heard that place is crazy. They got good food, the clubs be lit, and can't forget about the ladies. I went online and I saw a flight for a good price, so I took it. Cheap hotel with a little ass bed, like fuck that shit, I just booked it. Checked in, went to the bar, you know I ordered a tequila. Saw this girl, she was sitting by herself, she told me her name was Camila. We got drunk as hell and the bar was about to close, so I'm like, what's next? She turns around, tilts her head, looked at me and she said,
gasolina and cocaína, gasolina and cocaína, 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 cocaína,
gasolina.
Gasolina,
cocaína, 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 coca